Hello, you two. Our current Come and See topic is all about treasure. One thing we should treasure is water. We are going to think about why water is so precious today. We are going to be learning about a little girl called Zimmy. We are going to be thinking about Zimmy's life and why water is so precious to her. Let's begin by reading our scripture for today. Our scripture is from the book of Isaiah. Isaiah said, "The poor and needy search for water, but there is none. Their tongues are dry with thirst." But I, the Lord, will answer them. I will make the rivers flow. I will turn the desert into pools of water and the dry ground into springs. Water is a treasure of God's world. Why is it so precious? Talk to someone at home or talk to someone in school and think about why is water so precious to us. Now it's time to meet Zimmy, and we're going to find out why water is a precious treasure to her. Hi, my name is Zimmy. I am 10. I live in a village in Zimbabwe. I live with my aunt because my mum died a few years ago. I feel sad when I remember my mum, but Auntie Judith cares for me well. I am happy to live here with my family. I think water is very precious. In my village there is little rain. Look at the pictures on this slide to see what my village can look like if it hasn't rained. You can see that the earth is brown and dry. When the wells had no water, we had to travel for hours to fetch water from another village. I get lots of nosebleeds, and if water isn't available, how do I clean my face? If we don't have water, we can't wash our hands after break, and our exercise books get covered in sand and dirt. Cafard helped to fix the wells. Now we have clean water. Cafard also helped to put toilets in my home and school. Now the wells are working, I have more time to do things I like. Before, I would spend most of my spare time fetching water. Now I have time for fun stuff. I think water is very precious and important in life, because without water you cannot survive. Living in a place without water is very hard. It is good to work with others and share water. Water is not something that one person should own, it is for everybody to share. In what ways can we share God's treasures? Let's read our scripture for today again and think about how it links to today's learning. The poor and needy search for water, but there is none. Their tongues are dry with thirst. But I, the Lord, will answer them. I will make the rivers flow. I will turn the desert into pools of water and the dry ground into springs. Thank you for watching this video and taking part in our Come and See lesson year 2. You can find this task in your wider curriculum booklet. Your challenge is to write down or draw some of the different ways that we use water. You might draw washing your face, brushing your teeth, or having a drink of water. There are so many reasons why water is precious. Good luck with your task year 2. I can't wait to see what you come up with. Bye bye!